this is Barbara Template, and today I'm going to show you another trick in Canva, our new feature, one of the latest features. Welcome to my channel. I talk about Canva, how to use Canva for your business, different tips and hacks and the latest features. So today we're going to talk about how to tag your photo. Great feature, really helps you to kind of organize your work in a search and so on. So I'm going to share my screen and go to my Canva, and here we are. So I am on my main board in my your projects, and here you've got the different option. You've got folders, you've got designs, you've got your videos, and you've got your images. So I will go to images. This apply to images that you have uploaded to Canva, so your images. Doesn't apply to the images which are in Canva library. So for example, let's say I uploaded these images of the golden background, and now as you can see, yeah, they just have numbers, but I want to tag them. So next time when I'm creating something with golden background, I can find it easily, or I don't have to search in my uploaded images for a long time. So how do you do it? You just click on the image. I'll just move myself a little bit, and as you can see here, the name is 7, yeah, JPG, and here is a little pencil which says tags. So you just click on the pencil and you tag your image as you like. So I go, for example, for gold, yeah. I change the name, yeah, gold, and here I'll add the tags. So I go for gold, enter, then I go for background, then I'll go for yellow, for example, yeah, and I'll go update. Okay, it takes a little bit. My internet is somehow slow today. All right, come on, let's update. Well, you're going to wait a while. Well, hopefully it's updating. Let's close this image. Has it updated? Yes, it has updated. So now when I click on the image, my name hasn't updated, but it doesn't matter. You can see I've got a tags here, yeah? So let's tag a few more of them. So there's another gold image. So I'll just give a tag of gold and yellow, for example. Yeah, you can choose any tag so you like. There we go, we go update, and I'll go for one more, and I'll just put gold in here. Okay, enter and update. Yes, so let's check if it updated. Yes, it is, and this one, it's also updated. So now when I go to create some design, let's open a blank post, and I go to my uploads, and I upload one of these images. Yes, there we go. Okay, if I go to info, yeah, as you can see, when you click on the image, I'll just make it a little bit bigger. When you click on the image, up here is info on your mobile. It's at the bottom, yeah. So when I click on info, here I can see the name who uploaded, and here I can see a tag, and also I can add it to the folder. But as you can see, when you click on the tag, it's clickable. So when I click on this tag, there you go, yeah, I can see. First of all, I can see relevant images in Canva library, and also in my uploads. Yeah, gold. It shows like from my uploads, yeah? So, and this is so helpful. First of all, you save so much time by searching for something similar in Canva. It gives you the options, and as you can see, the color is pretty. Let's try another one, which we had there, where we had more tags. I think it was this one. Yes, so here we have three tags: gold, background, and yellow. So now if I click on yellow tag, yeah, there you can see I've got yellow flowers, yellow background, yellow gradient, and I've got very similar results in Canva search in photos or and images. Yeah, we can try background. Yeah, and now I've got results for different backgrounds. So I think this is really cool features which really help you to fasten your work, to save some time. You don't need to search so much for something similar by the color and so on. So very simply, once again, I'll just show you here. So when you are in your main board, you go to your projects and you go to your images, yeah, and you just choose an image that you want to tag. For example, I'll go for this one. When I click on the image, and here's a little pencil, and you put your tag which you want. So for example, I go for black, yeah, and you update it. And then when you use the image in your design, let's see if I will find this image now. Yeah, here is it. You just click on the image in your design and you go to info, and there is your clickable tag. You click on the tag and it will help you. It will find you the similar type of image in Canva library. Of course, you can also adjust it, yeah, by writing some text over here or by clicking on three dots, and maybe you can choose the orientation of the image. You can choose whether the image should be from free version or pro version, or if you want, for example, cut out only. So you can apply different filters, but you don't need to search so difficult for the similar type of images. Yeah, it shows you quite a lot of them which are corresponding the color of the image that you have uploaded. So that's all for today. I hope this little tip was useful. Let me know if you use it in your design, or if you have any questions. Subscribe so YouTube can push this channel, these videos, and I'll see you in another video about Canva and tips and tricks and hacks about Canva and the latest news. Bye bye.